5.7 the game. If you look at what's going on here tonight, the issue is with Jarrett Jack. The question is, distracted by having the dunkers directly behind me. The question is, can Jarrett Jack lead the Warriors in the postseason? You guys were talking about the Hornets trading him. Well, Jarrett Jack says that, Dell Demps, the GM, I talked to him before the game. He said they only traded Jarrett Jack to get more time for their guys. And if there's a reason that they believe that the Warriors can be an upset team among the lower seeds, it's because of what Jarrett Jack can deliver for them in the postseason.